For centuries, snakes have been shrouded in mystery. Their silent movements, beady eyes, and forked tongues have fueled myths and legends, making them masters of the silent creep. But beneath the slivering grace and mystique of snakes lies a hidden world of auditory perception. Snakes don't have external ears like ours, those visible flaps on the sides of our heads. But that doesn't mean they're deaf to the world around them. Snakes possess internal ears, tucked away within their sleek bodies. These internal ears allow them to pick up on vibrations and sounds in a way that's quite different from our own hearing. Picture this. A snake feels vibrations through its jawbone, almost like a built-in seismic sensor. These vibrations travel to the inner ear, translating the snake's surroundings into a symphony of sensations. But here's where it gets interesting. Recent research has shaken up our understanding of snake hearing. Scientists discovered that some snakes, like the Burmese python, may be more attuned to airborne sounds than we previously thought. In a groundbreaking study, scientists exposed Burmese pythons to various tones and measured their brain activity. The results? Evidence suggesting that snakes can indeed detect airborne sound frequencies, challenging the traditional narrative of snake hearing. Airborne sounds like the rustle of leaves or the subtle stirrings of prey might not fall on deaf ears after all. It turns out, these slithering creatures could be more in tune with the world around them than we ever imagined.